She killed at least 20 other people in different states.
I know that when I hit 22, I stopped counting.
You had sex, you had drugs, you had Satanism, and you had murder.
90% of their life is this fantasy.
God was speaking to me through the wind, telling me that Miranda was the devil incarnate, and if I stayed with her, something bad was going to happen.
Okay, if you guys want to treat me like an animal, then I'll show you what an animal is.